If you've bought your Jamie Oliver cooking sauce and you're looking at the tin, looking for the cooking instructions, and then you think, I don't know where they are, there's none, well there is, they're under here. And it actually says here, peel for Jamie's tips and more info. So here I've got Korma. It's quite hard to see, but I got it to focus. This is for Korma. Says add tomatoes, passata or coconut milk, and they're even seen with a splash of stock. Spice up roast potatoes, marinate things, brush over things before roasting, add a bit of punch to a cheese toastie. Jamie Oliver Korma curry paste. It's really nice, this. Peel for Jamie's tips and more info.